How's it going out there, guys? My name's Josh. Just got this 65 Mustang convertible. It is just absolutely gorgeous. It was sold to Mecum, Houston, in April of 2017. And then I acquired it. Really don't see a thing wrong with the car. All the chrome and emblems and everything is just in excellent condition. There's not a bubble on the car anywhere. Fresh tires, like new, stainless steel rims. You can see the gaps are just perfect all throughout. All the stainless and chrome is excellent. See that excellent door there? Just pops right open. Shuts real easy. It's got power steering, power brakes, and a power top. Exhaust, currently registered for the road. Same with the gaps over here, just perfect. Carpet looks new, nice console. I don't see any rips or tears anywhere in the upholstery. I'll start taking this top. This brand new, like new top. Fires on a dime. Fires right up, so we'll start the motor as well. Clear window back here. Just gonna get a good shot of the top here. I'm not gonna latch it down. But excellent condition.